Remember, Anoia is just before you ask.
These are practice tow flights before we get started. Look at this big giant field we're at here. This is near Scio, Oregon. There's an actual full-size runway that's here. And here's the gliders. And the tow plane. And this field just goes on forever.
Yeah.
It's just outrageously good.
Yeah.
Okay, Martin will fill behind you too.
Okay, so he positions the tug here. And there's a good long cord that goes down this way. The end of which you can see rolling across the grass. And we hook it up to the nose of the glider. Pilots will stand next to each other so they communicate. They will agree on how high to go and then tow in a very short circuit, I would imagine, today.
This baby likes salutes.
We've got the glider ready to get him. And the tow plane down there.
Nothing is going to fall off if you go fast.
Okay.
Let me make sure my pitch is all right.
No, it's ready.
Okay.
Well, I mean.
Okay, yep, I'm good.
There we go.
Now for us little planes, might just kind of turn a little close.
Okay. Visibility that you should. Okay, I'm gonna release. Okay, I'm off.
Now they've released. Glider is gliding, and tow plane will idle down.
Change the wing thing, hopefully it'll fly better.
He's got a small motor on this one, electric motor, which is taking it up right now. I thought he was coming in for a landing. Fueling up the tug. Scale plane here. This is a Salto. There it is. Terry's Discus. This is a ASW-27. Tug, which is having a fueling issue right now, and ASH-25.
Of course, I think we'd have a little bit of trouble with our glass slippers hauling around a 4S. 7,000 pack. Smile, Jim!